Guys, he really helped lead his team to victory in this one, especially on the offensive side of the scorecard. So let's go ahead and give him our nod as the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for him and everyone that witnessed it. He winds up belting 3 home runs, so he pretty much took this game into his own hands and decided to have a home run derby out there.